If all the cooking and the cleaning is stressing you out, let this man relax you. Robert Rosenthal is better known as the kitchen MC.
And I am excited to be standing here before you in the kitchen of Turbo Chef. I'm a believer in supporting those products that I like and that I use.
How do I know when something is ready?
Yeah.
Well, if you have a lot of experience in the kitchen, you kind of know. Sometimes it's by look, sometimes it's by feel, but for most of us, you know, home cooks, the one surefire way to know when something is ready is by taking its internal temperature.
Now, let's go see what the Turbo Chef can do. It's juicy, it's fragrant, redolent of the garlic, the rosemary, and the lemon. Cooked in 22 minutes, it's Turbo Chef.
Here's the most exciting news in vodka in years. The first ever vodka infused with herbs. We invited the top mixologists from New York City's hottest bars for a competition to create the most original cocktails with herbs vodka.
Here in this country, Schaffenberger is an extraordinarily good product. The beauty of 70% bittersweet chocolate is the intensity. You know, it's like a fine wine. When you smell it, you get kind of like fruity notes. It's rich, it's deep, you can get the cocoa. That's what the professionals use. Whoa. Woo! An explosion in my mouth.
Very excited to be here with a guy whose name is Dale DeGroff. They call him Mr. Cocktail.
What is the key to a great cocktail?
Fresh juices, real ingredients, and good recipes.
Great cocktails are about having, as in food, having the best ingredients. Fresh juice, high-end spirits, and well-made. Dale DeGroff.
How do you make sex on the beach? Real easy. Five ingredients. Vodka, peach schnapps, three different juices. Cranberry, pineapple, orange. Let's have a little sex on the beach. The cocktail. Oh yeah, right there, it's perfect.